I'm ready. Here we go. Yo, Donkey. Yo, what's up, man? Yo, what's happening tonight, man? I'm going to check out a few skeezers over there. You know what I'm saying? Yo, man, I seen a lot of skeezers in this place tonight, man. I know. I'm ready to the wild thing. You know what I'm saying? And it goes a little something like this.
Some say it's an art. Some say it's a shame. You would give me your body before your name. But I'm a jigger high and I'm a jigger low. I'm a jigger wherever it you go. So later on, don't act like you don't know. When I pick out the freaks in the front row, I'm the rapper J, that's the rapper X. We're known for playing tag team sex. When I get you in the house, you know what I do. But let me tell you a story that's definitely true. When I came to the party, I was by myself. 9 times out of 10, I'm leaving someone else. It's something about the way I rock the microphone. The ladies in the place wanna take me home. Stretch me out all along the couch and show me what your loving is all about. So when I get them, then I let them. I throw my jammy on the top and then I wet them.
Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. I rock 3 different freaks at the every show. Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. How do you know? Because I told you so.
Now the lover of many, I just may be, but I'll never touch another man's property. So if you got a little mama, you wanna keep her neat, then keep your little freak off my street. Because if she comes knocking at my door, it's my duty to give her what she came there for. What can I say? That's the life I live. Now how's your wife and my kids?
Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. I rock 3 different freaks at the every show. Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. How do you know? Because I told you so.
Now if I knock on your door, you should open it up. You wanna know who it is in the neighborhood?
You know I'm a hoe. How do you know? Because I told you so.